What's up, YouTube? Today I have a different video. Well, give me a second, shut the door. Right, today I can see I got this big ass box right in front of me. I'm a bit excited to tell you that today is a new airsoft video. Yes, I'm using a fork to open this package. Right. Oh, by the way, you couldn't tell, there's technically two packages. So let me separate these real quick. And this is a 200 quid mystery box. And from the size of the packages, I can already tell that I might get one or two rifles or big weapons. Right. Let's do the small one first. Leave the big one for someone else because that just looks like two big long ones. Right. Let's break into this thing then. Don't do that, just push it back a bit. So, a package within a package. Alright, so, we'll do the small package first. Okay, so looks like we have here is a laser sight. Laser sight there, sick. We've got four balls of 0.15 grams of Angry Ball BBs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, and we've got some target practicing sheets. That's pretty neat. Okay, this is, I believe, a target. Ooh, okay. It's not just a target. Comes with a gun. Little Springer. Little mag. So everything is fixed, there's no fire safety. Oh no! Little pistol, can never go wrong. And it comes with a target as well, so that's pretty good. Got another target, which is pretty neat. I'll put the link of the website where I got all this stuff from in the description below. And here's the big guy of the first package. Black Viper. Maybe trusty for. No, I'll just use my key. Alright, so this is the big gun. Okay. Okay. Oh, look at this. This also seems to be a Springer as well, but you know, you got a mag, a foregrip, whatever, you got a foregrip, which is always nice, you know. Yep. You also get a little flashlight tower. So the attachments that come with the rifle is foregrip, flashlight, and a scope. Well, like an optic. But this seems to be a mid cap, not a high cap or anything like that. Spring. Yeah. It is a spring rifle. Nothing special. But yeah. Lovely little rifle.
Your mum's calling you.
So yeah, that's the this is this gun. So just trying to get the fucking stock off. There we go. Right, so let's put this one away and let's get to the next box. Right, onto the big boy now. Oh, mate, no way. Just a sec. Alright, if you are familiar with Fortnite, this is the Scar, I believe. Wow, spoilers.
Sorry.
Yeah, I believe this is the Scar. Let's go, let's have a look. Please do the actual colour. Oh, it is. Look at this bad boy. Oh. Little, What the fuck? Oh, yes. Look at that. So I'm guessing these are all gonna be Springers. Well, you know. Yes. For you Fortnite fellas and females. Scar. We have extendable stock. You know you're loving it, and this comes with quite a heavy mag, actually. Oh, sorry. Ah, oh, okay, I threw it in there. Mag release is on that side, so I'm guessing this is like a left-hander. But you know, I can still use it as a right-hander, to be honest. Right, so this one comes with this, that I'll clip on somehow. little red dot sight, and my favourite attachment is a photo. Yes, mate. You know you're loving it, people. So yeah, that's the car. Oh, I just ruined something for myself, but it's gonna be boss. On to the next weapon. Let's go. Right, so we've got another rifle. Oh well, another AR-looking rifle, and this is electric powered, so it's probably gonna be full auto. Yes, fella. You're loving it. Oh, oi, don't be looking. Naughty. I hate these type of things.
It's not even a gun.
Yeah, it is. Don't is be looking.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Give me a key.
Where's this an electric powered?
That's what it says on the box.
Does it have to be charged?
Yeah.
Would it be charged straight away when you get out?
No, I don't think so. I mean, my first AR that I had was, but...
Did it break?
No, just gave it away. Yeah. Right. Doubt it's going to be black, because I need like a special card to put on a black one. Look at that. Look at this. Sexy.
That looks like the same one as your one.
Yeah.
But it's more like darker.
Okay, so it comes with a battery, a sling, some BBs. I'm going to throw them away because you never use the BBs that come in the box.
Why?
Because they're really bad quality. You can jam your weapon.
Like your tongues?
Yeah.
Why did it come with it then?
Because, oh my god, that's actually quite hefty, that one.
Is it small? It looks small.
It is small.
Yeah. But probably needs
all okay. This. Okay, high capper. Is it a high capper? It looks like a high capper with the thingy there, the wheel at the bottom.
What's that box there?
That's the charger.
Is it? What's that? Listen.
Oh.
What's this?
Half up. It's just the battery. Don't touch that battery.
What? That was the battery.
That's the charger.
And the charger.
Yes. Where does the battery go in the back? But yeah, look, hop up on the side, people. You know you're loving it. Semi, that's one shot. Full auto, yes, yes, people.
Full auto,
yes. Nice. Just trying to figure out where the battery goes. Going to the back. Let's just keep it here.
Yeah, boy, open something in this one.
Stop now.
Okay.
So the third and final weapon I got, well, fourth and final weapon I got, is prepare yourself. A sniper. And yeah. And the reason I'm doing it so late is because the footage I did that day, well, it's still corrupt. I can't use it. So I'm doing it here. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video for the chronograph.